MonoPully?
Oh god. I'm like MonoPully.
Monopoly.
Monopoly. We act like idiots. We are trash people. Yeah, fucking eat it. My snack tonight is a block of fucking Swiss cheese. And it is. I'm pretty much just not gonna poop for the rest of my lifetime. Hey, Kronos, tell us about poop stuff. You're an EMT.
Let me see how this goes and I'll let you know.
Tell us your poop stories.
Junkie poops.
Oh.
I don't know what it is, but my guess is that it is like whiskey shits, but for junkies.
Yeah, it's the opposite. They'll go like weeks at a time without pooping. And then do some ungodly things.
reach up in there and just grab.
I mean, if you can't get it out on your own, yes, effectively some medical professional has to reach up there and get it out.
Kronos, hubby, I need to know the poop stories. Tell us. Okay.
Yeah, be
Lord Kronos, what we would like to know is, do you have poop
about
stories?
That real,
like,
real
have you been shit on?
Funny.
Okay, so this is his answer. And probably the worst one we had was a patient with severe GI bleed.
Oh man, nice. Upper GI or lower GI? It's an important question. Like, it's the difference between red and black, man. Like, I feel like lower. Yeah, apologize. You can't
ew,
do that.
Ew, he
either.
Said lower GI.
Oh, nice. Like, actual ass blood. Perfect.
It was bad. All over the.
I keep getting money, but I can't spend it.
Yeah, you really
all
can't.
Over the ambulance.
You really can't.
That's what
it's
he said. That's what I've been trying to.
Way for you to
that's
spend
what
money.
I've been trying to get out.
Dang, that poor person.
Your time has come.
No, it's bromance.
Oh god. So wait, does that mean it was? Was it black or red? Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I literally can't, guys. Like, this is. I have such a bad gag reflex, and it's. It's not even funny.
Are you sure it's not the cheese?
It's not the. I like. My mouth is so covered in saliva right now. But seriously, oh, it was blue. It was black. Oh my god.
Yeah, I bet that ambulance started looking like one of the levels of Binding of Isaac or something.
Oh god.
What like, house what? Is in the pink spots?
Like what?
I seriously can't. I can't. Like the phlegm in the back of my throat has literally fucked me up. Like I.
Okay, Lauren, before you put on your pinks, you can put houses on them.
Cool.
Then if you go left on the D-pad, you can put them on your other two.
Okay, thank you.
About to mute myself.
And
I'm so sorry.
You can keep going.
Yeah, you can keep going.
To me.
No.
Yep. You can really keep Jesus. Going, Lauren. I don't think Lindsay will survive
god.
Either.
Oh god. Sorry. It's really starting to get better.
Oh,
I don't
fuck.
Know why that worked me up so much.
You turned her into a gag machine.
Sorry, you can't say it, dude. You can't talk about it. Because the more I think about it, the worse it gets.
Should you try turning it off, turning it back on?
It's alright, Lindsay. Just
my
like,
gag
just
machine?
Think about something else. Dead puppies, dead puppies, dead puppies.
Stop! Please, Papa.
All right, Now who wants to start parting ways with their railroads?
Kind of thing. Oh no, dude, I always get nervous and then I peel off the covers to Jimmy's lighters. And we totally just did it to the new one he got. And he was like, look how cool this one is. Oh, man.
Yeah, it was real cool. Until I got nervous.
He's gonna be so fucking mad. I almost didn't get Monopoly because I was like, who the fuck wants to watch Monopoly? But then I was like, then again, the people I play with are kind of horrible, so it's fine. We'll be fine.
Yeah, conversations are fine. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
You want to talk about more pooper scooper punishments?
No. Oh, God, no. Like, literally my...
She mutes herself.
That almost makes it worth it being up till fucking 5 o'clock in the morning.
Ooh, God, dude. Seriously, we can't talk.
Oh, this is wonderful. Alright, where's the last of my fucking...
I can talk about it and stuff. But when I think about...
No, you can't.
Like, poop and stuff doesn't gross me out. Thinking about the fucking... And then the color of it.
Stop talking about it to yourself. It's cranky.
Well, speaking of gaggy, fellatio actually can help with sore throats.
Fellatio or fellatio?
Fellatio.
Oh my god. let's just do some fellatio. That sounds like Pilates.
Right, that
some
sounds
reason.
Like Pilates. Yeah.
Giant comeback for a while. Like,
yeah, my
the
sister,
one thing
baby.
That I like about the Bible is that when Jesus is talking with a dude and the dude's like, man, I keep looking at all these other women, they're so pretty. Jesus says, well then fucking rip your eye out.
Yeah, dude, fuck
like,
yeah.
I can't help but touch all these beautiful women. And Jesus is like, well, if you can't control your hands, cut them off.
Fuck yeah. So then you just have Stubby walking around with a heart on. He's like, that's his new arm.
Is he called Stubby because of his heart on or his hands?
No, his name is actually Matt because he's just a Matt at the end of the day. Get it? Because he just can't walk or use his hands.
Wow.
Yeah.
This box?
Yeah. Whoa. Dude, Lauren! Yeah. Fuck yeah! We're all sitting over here talking about shit, not even paying attention to the game.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love, and with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.